Happy 4th of July to all everybody here. Indiana Beach. Take a little train ride around the park here. Woo! And at the very back here. Start out here up towards Kittyland and Tigger. There goes Cornball right above us.
My favorite coaster here.
Log ride here too.
One about to come down too.
Yeah.
Perfect timing maybe.
Red train, we're on the blue train here today. Real close to Cornball there. I'm close to get to the track. And of course, here's the Hurricanes up there as well.
There's what's left of the merry-go-round.
Yeah, merry-go-round was there. Yeah. We go under the Hurricane. And all the shops, Boardwalk Shop, Fascination, Earl's Pizza.
Oh, I love Earl's Pizza.
All kinds of good stuff here.
Oh, right, I love it.
Yeah.
That's the smallest Ferris wheel I've ever seen in my life.
There's some more games over that way. That'll take you to the Boardwalk if you go through there. The water park and all that stuff. You got the Aircrow Flyers up here. Those are always fun. There's better view there, though. Frankenstein's Castle, one of my favorite walkthroughs ever. Love it. Go through a tunnel here behind the castle.
There you are. Do you like this coffin? It looks like a perfect fit for one of you. Dig, dig, dig the grave, make it nice and deep. Very, very deep, and make a place for him to sleep.
Paralleling, here's your Hurricane. That's to interact with a little bit of Lost Coaster, Superstition Mountain, and the antique cars here too as we go over part of the water here. I really love this part of the train here.
And the lady who runs the antique cars was just gushing about how much she loves this place.
Yeah, her name was Susan, I think. Really nice lady. Loves working for the park. Yeah, making our way over the bridge here. Someone just did a flip off of that pontoon over there, jumping in the water. You go through another tunnel. Woo!
the loading station for the Skyride, and then the Ferris wheel there.
Here, kind of every hurricane does its loop around. There's the bridge where we come in and out of the park every time. It takes you to the south end parking lot as well. Which is the free parking lot. Little picnic area back here. This used to be a putt-putt course a long time ago. They had a putt-putt course here and on the other end.
The waves crashing over there.
Oh, yeah. There'll be a lot of boat traffic out there today. Like right on the water. Station. You can get on or get off here or stay on if you want to. This will take you to the boardwalk. Looks like nobody's here getting on at the moment. It's been a while, but yeah, it used to be a putt-putt course in there. I think it was 9 holes on this side, then there's another one on the, where the Skyride gets off at the other side. Another 9 holes down there. So they put in this little picnic area, fountain, and all that stuff. Hmm.